Hello, good morning everyone. Good to see you all here. Today, let's start our class with one of the most important section in our grammar. That is called articles. It is very important and as well as it's a bit difficult. And first and foremost, why do we use these articles? I repeat again, why do we use these articles? That means, what's the purpose of using these articles? In simple, to show singular objects. To show singular objects, we use articles. And here, articles are considered as two things. One is definite articles, and the second one is indefinite articles. And in the word, it defines. Definite means specific. That means it wants everything in a specific manner. That means it must have a particular name. And the next one is indefinite. Indefinite means for all general things. That means here we no need to use particular. And here, for definite articles, we use two articles, that is the and the next one is the. Here if you observe one thing, spellings are same, but the only thing is pronunciation is different. Here, this we pronounce as the, and here we pronounce as the. And the next one, for indefinite articles, we use two articles, those are ye and am. And next step into the next point, where do we use ye and where do we use an? For all consonants, for all consonant letters we use article ye. For example, a ball. A coconut, a hand, like this. And next, when do we use article and? And is used before vowel letters. And vowel letters are ye, e, I, o, and u. And here you observe one thing. For all oval sounding words, not oval letters, for all oval sounding words, we use article and for singular objects. For example, an egg, an aeroplane, an axe, like this. Hope you are clear with ye and an. For all consonant letters, that means except ye, e, I, o, u, among 26 letters, excluding this ye, e, I, o, u, remaining 21 letters, we use ye, and these 5 letters are considered as ovals, and for these oval letters, we use article and. Hope I'm clear with the ye and an. And next, when we come to the and the. Here, the is used before consonants. That means, ye role and the role are same. The only difference is, for all particular objects, for all specific named objects, we use the. And improper objects like ball doesn't have a particular name. For all consonants, specific objects, we use the. For example, the policeman. Policeman. Police is a specific department. So, in those cases, when we are talking about a particular department, we use article the to show the specific. Next. the hotel Marathon. Here hotel Marathon has a specific name, that's why different of that we use article the. And next let's talk about another article the. For all oval letters, in front of all specific oval letters we use article the. For example, the Institute of Birla. Here Institute of Birla has a specific name, and here it started with oval I, that's why here we use article the. Here don't confuse people, the spellings are same, THEDA and THED. The only difference is it depends on the word just after this article. Here if we are having consonant letters, here P is a consonant, that's why we use the. And here I is a oval, that's why we use article the. And likewise the electrical department. Here if you observe one thing, here we have used oval letter E, that's why here we are supposed to use article E. Once again I repeat, articles are considered as two things. One is definite article and the other one is indefinite article. For all specifically named objects, that means particular names, we use the and the. And for all consonant letters, we use article the. And for all oval letters, we use article the. And when it comes to indefinite articles does not have any particular objects and does not have any particular names. That means in general, like a car, bus, bike, likewise. That means car means number of companies are there, a number of names are there. And if you take a bike, number of companies are there and number of models are there. We are not mentioning any specific name here. So those kind of things are come under indefinite articles. That means generally we are naming. And for all consonant letters we use article E. And for all ovals, we use article N. That's all people. Thank you. If you are having any doubts, please comment and stay home, stay safe. Thank you.